pimp speak. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines, serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight put down for California, yeah.
For Navy, number 11, Brody Messina. Nice hit for Messina. Now batting number 12, Colson Rodriguez. With one away, brings up number 4, Julian Lagarde. With two away brings up number 7, Eric Lewandowski. Nice play by the third baseman for the third out of the inning. We still do not have an answer for the last Louisiana team and the year in which they advanced to Williamsport for the Little League World Series.
This time I'm walking to New Orleans. I'm walking to New Orleans. I'm gonna need to parachute when I get through walking these blues. When I get back to New Orleans, I've got my suitcase in my hand. Yes, I'm going back home to stay. Yes, I'm walking to New Orleans. You used to be my honey, till you spent all my money. No use for you to cry, I see you by and by. Well, I'm walking to New Orleans.
All right, still don't have an answer that is correct anyway. Lake Charles in 2008 did go to the Little League World Series.
That is correct. But there's been a team since then that has gone, which was Lafayette went in 2011. Lafayette Little League went to the World Series in 2011. Somebody said 2011, but you didn't put Lafayette, so you didn't get it. Now batting number four for Light Blue, Jaden Rehage. Wow, what a play for the first out of the inning. Great hit, great play. Now batting for Light Blue, number 9, Braden Pringle. Another nice defensive play for the second out of the inning. Now batting number 1, Carson Abel. Tough play, that could be an infield single right there. Now batting number 3, Jet Cofield. Wow, what a play. Third out of the inning. After 4.5 innings of play, the score remains 7-0 Navy. All right, so we'll go with one more question here. Another question, I should say. All right. Try to give you something a little bit easier. Maybe somebody can win. How many state championships did East Bank Little League win last year in 2017? How many state championships did East Bank win in 2017? Good luck counting all those banners because they're all kind of mixed up, so you're not going to count that. Jeez, he's the quickest in between innings ever. He can't even play the music. Now bat number 15, John Schnabel Jr. Wow, Schnabel had some speed going down the bases. It's an infield single. Schnabel. All right, now batting number 9, Braden Stewart. Yet another dinger for Navy Blue. Great job, guys. Now batting number 2, Breeze Folco. Yes, indeed. What a play by number 9, Braden Pringle. He just stopped another dinger. Now batting number 1, Bo Stevens.